आप लॉकडाउन से परेशान हैं? क्या आप कोई नई जगह की सैर करना चाहते हैं?
अपने सीट बेल्ट बांध दीजिए, तो चलिए चलते हैं।
हैप्पी एनिवर्सरी लूना फाउंडेशन।
They help me very much, not only me, other one also. They help me in other activities like picnic and others. They help me in school fees, medical and many more.
मैं पढ़ाई नहीं करता था, पढ़ाई में मन नहीं लगता, फिर मैं नुआ फाउंडेशन में गया। अभी मैं बहुत कुछ सीख रहा हूँ, मुझे बहुत कुछ सीखना अच्छा लग रहा है।
So Lunar help us for the paying the fees of school. So thank you, Lunar.
Let it be in the field of education or the current scenario, Lunar is ever ready. I feel blessed to be the part of it.
The direction of educating and uplifting many underprivileged children and giving more meaning to their life, and pray more hands to join us in this noble task.
I feel extremely proud to be a part of this foundation. James has a vision to educate the deserving yet underprivileged children, which is extremely noble.
Lunar Foundation एक अशी संस्था आहे की ज्या संस्थेने लहानांचं एक स्वप्न साकार केलेलं आहे, ज्यांना शिक्षण घेता येत नाही, जे फीजमुळे मागे पडत आहेत, अशा मुलांसाठी ही संस्था कार्यरत आहे.
फर्स्टली कॉन्ग्रॅच्युलेशन्स टू द लुनार फाउंडेशन टीम फॉर देअर कमेंडेबल जॉब इन गाइडिंग आवर लिटल स्टार्स ऑन द पाथ ऑफ एज्युकेशन अँड हेन्स गिविंग विंग्स टू देअर ड्रीम्स. द ऍक्टिव्हिटीज ॲट लुनार फाउंडेशन हॅव ऑल्सो मेड ईच चाइल्ड अ बेटर सिटिझन अँड हेन्स अ गुड ह्युमन बीइंग.
I feel humbled and privileged to be a part of this foundation. Over the years, I have been a witness to the tireless effort of your team, touching lives of many. During this pandemic, when many of us are caught up with our own lives, Luna has reached out to many, giving relief in the form of food aid and even reuniting families in other states. So on this joyous occasion, I would like to wish the Luna team a very happy anniversary. Stay blessed.
Hi everyone. Many congratulations to Lunar Foundation for completing 5 years, 5 successful years. It's been an honor to be part of this wonderful family.
What you all do is not an easy task, and I think what you all do is a wonderful thing, act of kindness, and many congratulations for completing a wonderful 5 years.
Sagrajari Bhargar Jevatan Kanta Pankadan Jay Vars and Levun Shankar Kanchun Santa Pauta Takalavan Kunta Kapadekalu Anipata Deva Jay Wodle Besamuram Kanta Jay Timaki Wodle Besamuram Matam Devaladi Devarekarumantam Sagrajari.
I just wanted to wish our Luna family a very happy anniversary. It's been a pleasure witnessing so much of great work being done by each one of us. James, it's really fascinating how you brought this so small family into a huge success. I wish to see us grow in numbers. Stay blessed, stay safe. Lots.
The Lunaroids have grown in leaps and bounds over these 5 years and are lighting up the lives of these students in helping them achieve their dream. It gives me immense pleasure to wish the Lunarites and congratulate them on their 5th anniversary.
Hi Lunar family, since our Lunar Foundation is going to be a 5 years old and I'm very proud of it that I'm a part of this organization since it started.
I hope that it prosper and grow even further in future, and it would not be wrong to say for me that volunteering in Lunar Foundation was probably one of the best experiences that I've ever came across in my entire life.
I want to congratulate Lunar Foundation for completing 5 years, and congratulations for myself for being a Lunarite for 5 years. Lunar Foundation works for 3E. First one is education, second one is environment, and third one is empowerment. The most beautiful part for me is the smile which we are able to see on their face.
I'm very glad that I am a part of Lunar Foundation.
It was my birthday and I had decided to do at Lunar only. They had fun programs arranged for me like dance, singing, and we had a lot of fun there. It was the best moment in my life and the best birthday too. Thank you.
I'm proud Lunarite since last 2 years now. I wish Lunar a very happy 5th anniversary. And I hope Luna keeps on continuing the work it is doing right now with all your love and support.
Lunar मेरे लिए सिर्फ एक NGO नहीं है, वो मेरे लिए एक emotion है. It's an emotion, a thought, और मेरे लिए एक परिवार है, एक family की तरह है. तो हम लोग यही चाहते हैं कि सिर्फ हम ही लोग नहीं, हम चाहते हैं कि लोग हमारे साथ और भी लोग जुड़े और हम लोग ये इस अच्छे काम को और आगे बढ़ाते रहें.
I would just say one thing about Luna Foundation. It's a family, and wish my family a 5th anniversary.
Congratulations to Lunar Foundation on their 5th year anniversary. It feels so special to be a part of this. I've had such a great time with the kids at Lunar Center. It was such a great experience to be with them. I've always looked forward for such opportunity.
I have volunteered 3 to 4 events until now, and the experience of all the events was amazing, and I hope I volunteer more events in the future.
Lunar Foundation ke kids ne bahut bahut acche acts, dance aur sab kiya tha, to bahut maza aaya tha wo dekhne ko aur wo sab sunne ko, alag alag lessons sikhne ko mile sir ke paas se ki kaise logo ko help karte hain.
I have had a wonderful experience volunteering the events of Lunar and teaching the kids.
I have been volunteering there from past few months, and it was a great experience there. And also I've been teaching there, but I've been learning also from the kids as well.
लूनार फैमिली को और लूनार के साथ जितने भी लोग जुड़े हुए हैं किसी ना किसी तरह से, मैं उन सबको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करना चाहूँगा, बिकॉज हम लोगों ने सक्सेसफुली 5 साल कंप्लीट कर लिए हैं.
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस ऑन द कंप्लीशन ऑफ 5 years ऑफ लूनार फाउंडेशन.
हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू लूनार.
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस फॉर कंप्लीटिंग योर 5 years लूनार फाउंडेशन.
वुड लाइक टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट लूनार फाउंडेशन.
हैप्पी 5 years टू लूनार फाउंडेशन.
Happy 5th anniversary to Lunar Foundation and Lunar Kids.
Thank you, Lunar Foundation, and many, many happy returns of the day to you.
Congratulations again for their 5th anniversary or 5th birthday.
Again, happy anniversary to Lunar Foundation.
Congratulations to Lunar Foundation and team for completing their 5 years.
Happy birthday, Lunar Foundation.
God bless you.
Ending with a quote of Saint Mother Teresa, spread love everywhere you go, let no one come to you without living happier.